I am the Preacher. Welcome to the Preacher Plays. We are doing Elden Ring, a completely blind playthrough. I have no idea, actually, what I'm doing and why I'm doing it, but I'm having a blast. I can tell you, this world is so expansive. It has... I just feel like the opportunities are virtually endless. Now, there are some buildings down here that I've not investigated, and I kind of want to do that, and I kind of wish I hadn't been standing on this cliff, but no damage seems to have been taken, so that was okay. And what is down here? Is that my horse? No, it's a sheep or something. All right. Beast liver and thin beast bones. I don't know what's over here, but I'm going to figure it out. Beast liver and thin beast bones and tarnished golden sunflower. Excellent. And that is almost assuredly death. I know fall damage can kill you, so that doesn't fill me with a great deal of assurance. Does that have glowing eyes? No. Okay, so the skulls with glowing eyes actually have a rune inside of them. And, nope, nothing there. Okay. Well, I don't know if I intend to go down to the beach necessarily. I kind of want to save the beach for later. I really want to just get the lay of this land and figure out where things are. Oh, but this is tempting. I don't know whether doing an attack during that fall animation saves me from damage or not. That's kind of what I'm doing. Just to see. Oh, man. I can get down to the beach, I think. Okay, let's do it. Hi, birdies. Flight pinions and foretold fowl foot. Yeah, they don't know that they're supposed to be afraid of me, but they sure should be. All right. There's more down there. The verticality of the terrain is, I don't know anything other than the word impressive. Having a blast. I know I can travel back, but you know what? There might even be a sight of grace around here for me. Ooh. There's a bloodstain. Did somebody not survive the fall? Oh. Well, now, are you a peddler? You a smoldering butterfly?
I don't want any trouble.
Oh, alleviates poison. Blood loss? Sleep? Uh-oh. Firebone arrows and boluses? That might be worth just buying outright. I don't know. A broadsword. The requirements. I'm not seeing them, even though they're probably right in front of me. Attributes required. Strength 10. Dex 10. And I have what? I have strength 11 and dex 10. So I do meet the system require or the minimum requirements for that. 1800. I don't know. In a bow. Yeah, I have plenty of opportunities perhaps later with a bow. I'm really not sure what kind of character I'm building here. Stone digger trolls. Further details are available only to paying customers. Nomadic stone digger trolls. Okay. Land squirts. Okay. You know what? I mean, I have a few souls. They're not souls. What are they called? We are called runes. I have a few runes. I'm awfully tempted to get some money up for that. But, maybe, do I have anything I can sell you? 10 apiece. Well, I mean, there's some money. Well, it's not enough for me to buy the sword, and it's not enough for me to buy anything else. So right now, Mr. Nomadic Merchant, that's really all I need.
Well done. Well, be on your way then.
I guess I shall. Thank you so much. Merchant ahead. You're not wrong. No. Yeah, me too. All right. Now, let's see what is going on with this particular beach. On the beach, I have nothing but a little grass ball there. There's a message. Man, I wonder if I can get out there. A cave ahead. Well, of course there is. Uh-oh. What do we have here? Cavemen. Oh boy. Maybe I'll step into the cave and... Light required ahead. By the way, try merchant. I did try the merchant. I do have a light to try. But not right now. I don't know why I want to go after these guys. Oh, man. Mr. Octopus out there. I'm wondering if in this cave there is a point of grace. Why is it always dark? Well, because it's a cave. Yeah, I love it. Coastal cave. Perfect. Oh, yes. I don't want to rest. I'm hoping that that is enough. Now that I've got that, I think I can... Ooh. Go ahead and find my way out of here again and maybe deal with some of those, whatever those are. All right. And let me see if I can... Nope. If I can... Oh, yeah. This could be not good. Got him. A glass shard. Got him. All right. Oh, man. I don't know what those things are, but do it. I did it. Try left and then be wary of cave. Okay. That's from that direction, though. All right. Once again, I feel like the world has opened up before me. All right, Mr. Turtle, give me something to eat. Turtleneck meat. And somewhere along the way, a ruined fragment. Now, I do wonder what these guys are. They're gorgeous. They're terrifying. I don't know what they are. All right. Oh, they are tanky. Perfect. Oh, man. Let's go ahead and try to attack him. Nice. Okay, wow, that really does some serious damage. Okay. They do take some serious damage from me. If I can get... I wonder if fire is as dangerous to them. Oh, you healed yourself. Okay. I thought I could... I thought I could work on a way to cheese this guy, but maybe not so much. Yeah, we're not exactly getting into cheese territory here. Heal, come around. We're getting there, little by little. And a little bit more. And this should do it. Got him. I got a fair number of runes for him, but I don't know what it was. A land octopus ovary. Okay. Well, it was a land octopus and a strip of white flesh. he looks like a land octopus. So no huge shock and surprise there, right? Let's see what it takes to run down this way and maybe pick up some ruin fragments. Who knows? I don't know if I want to fight with all of these land octopi. I don't know what that was down there. Oh, it looks like something significant happening. All right. All right, I almost got there. Okay. And let's go this way. So each... What is happening down there? Something is parading around on the beach. Can I see it? I don't think I want to equip this necessarily, but... Well, it does demand a little bit of research, I think. Okay, stone giant up there. Or some kind of giant. I will deal with him another time. At this point, I'm just trying to explore. I kind of want to see what that is and hope it's not deadly. All right. What are you? No friend ahead. Well, I think I appreciate that information. Okay. Well, whatever it is, it's just walking in a polite square. I don't know. I know what I need to do. It is not going to get that guy, the land octopus. What I want to do instead... Gosh, I wonder if I can harvest this without attracting the ire of said land octopus. And what about the small baby octopus? Octopi. Well, here is a guy. He had a land octopus ovary and paid for his life. Paid with his life for it. All right. I have no idea what just happened, but I should have been paying attention. Okay. Well, I think I have at least opened up this cave. And that is what I need to investigate the most. Right? So, let's do some cave exploring. I've killed the cavemen. I sincerely doubt that I'll be able to go out there. Yeah. I don't know. Be wary of death. Okay, so I'm going to guess that you... No. Yes. Applaud. Saved my life. And I have... 800. You know what? I should run over here and try to spend anything I can. Let's run around this side real quick, see if there's anything else I need to collect from this corner of the beach. Then we're going to run right back into that cave. There is a golden rune there. Man, I really want to go around this side too. But I'm not too keen on... All right. Well, I'll tell you what. Let's go see if the The merchant can sell me anything I need, in particular. And then, could this be a friend? It is a friend, I think. Too bad he won't let me sit here.
I don't want any trouble.
I'm not here for trouble. I'm here to buy things. So the Armorer's Cookbook. Information about stone digger trolls. I already got the land squirts. I have a feeling that their crafting stuff is going to become really, really important. So I'm going to do that. I have 43. I just don't want to waste the money on stuff like that. But let's go. Yeah, I'm done. And let's go into that cave and begin investigating. Man, I love this, the environment that they've painted here for us. It really is amazing. And I am looking forward to exploring the coastal cave. Let's rest. Wow, that doesn't sound good. All right, coastal cave it is. Let's see what happens. I am not going to examine that just yet. I want to see what's ahead of me. What is it? Got him. All right. There's another one there. Defeating one by one ahead. I agree. You should get some applause. Huh. All right. I need to investigate what is happening here. And I'm willing to bet. Group ahead. Try luring it out. Okay. That's one. Got him. All right. Circle around the back. Try to get the stab. Ooh, a falchion. All right. Come on. One at a time. Got that one, too. Cool. Are you going to drop a club? You are not going to drop a club. A dark spot. Yeah, yeah, yeah it is. All right, let's see what else is. Cave moss. I don't know what it's good for, but I'm getting it. Yeah, behold grass. Seek grass. I have it. All right. Okay, there we go. Can I possibly sneak behind this guy? I mean, it would seem unlikely that I could. Well, that worked out as a best case scenario. All right, cave troll gone. I am assuming cave troll is exactly what I'm dealing with here. And let's go back around now. I'm just trying to figure out. Okay, let's crouch down. I don't know how much crouching actually helps when you've got a torch in your hand, but I mean, so far, one at a time has been all right. Got them both. Wow, that worked out really well. Okay. Yes, grass. Should go up there and write sneak is required ahead. Oh, what do we got here? Didn't expect an octopus. Okay, me neither. Land octopus ovary. Well, they exist for a thing, right? I don't know what's in there, but I'm going to figure it out. First things first, I am going to go upstairs, and I'm going to leave that note, sneak required, because I just feel like maybe somebody will come in, right, and then sneak, right? Can I do that? Template, stealth required ahead. That'll work. That's really what I wanted to write. Okay. Well, we've got a mere 350 runes. Let's go ahead and jump down into that area and find out what kind of boss battle awaits us. Because we know that's what it is. Old Knight Istvan. I'm going to summon a cooperator. I have no idea. Why not? I don't know if Old Knight Istvan is a real or imaginary guy, but all right, what's going on now? We've got a couple of trolls. A demi-human chief. Oh, well, Old Knight Istvan, I'm sorry. I didn't do a very good job here. I guess I was a little bit... Oh, is there a third one? Nope. Oh, so close. All right, where's the other one at? Good, I can heal him too. All right, old knight, where are we going? Okay, let's go this way. Let's go. Let's get rid of that torch. All right, Mr. Old Knight. All right, this is fun. Got him. Got Mr. Demigod Human Chief. Tailoring tools. That's fun. And a sewing needle. Alright. I kind of feel like I cheated. But not so much that I'm going to worry about it. Let's go ahead and re-equip that. And before I do that, is there any more healing I can bring to myself? No? Okay. That'd be a nope. Okay. Well, let's see if there's anything in here that's... I think that just takes me back to the beginning of the cave, right? Return to entrance. Well, I don't want to do that yet. I do want to see if there's anything else in here. Oh my. This is not just the end of the battle. So is there somebody else? Oh. I'm trying to see. If there is more than he. That's the end of that. Smoldering butterfly. Time for Ed. All right, there is another troll up here. Or two. One, two. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Glowstone and a rainbow stone. Those are probably handy. Light, oh, light. We'll see. Ah, dark spot. Yes. Yes, it is a dark spot. Somebody. Let there be light. And well done. Ah. Victory and then a gorgeous view. So can you approach this from two different directions then? Oh, I'm on the other side of that ocean area. Oh, wow. Oh, man. I did not expect that. I can see that statue and that point of grace I was at is over there. And is that, I guess, Stormvale, or is that Stormvale Castle? I still haven't been over to that particular tower yet. Okay, the problem is, I don't know if there is, there's got to be a point of grace on this island. I did it. And wow. Visions of let's see here. Visions of checkpoint. Church, tower, visions of tower, campsite, house, cemetery, no. I thought I saw joy. Is there visions of beauty? Let's see here. You know what? I think that's right. Wow, visions of just getting started. Well, let's start working our way around the island a little bit, I guess. What? I'm hoping one of these will grant me time for grab. You can have it. I'm hoping something will grant me refills on my healing. And I just don't know which way to start. This is absolutely beautiful. That's death. Well, let's go this way a little bit. I don't know whether the hard road or the easy road is to be preferred. All right, well, maybe that's not the direction for me then, huh? Yeah, I'm not going to be able to climb that. So we're going this way. There has to be some kind of a point of grace around here. Birdleaf flower. Wow, just beautiful. This area is raise the bird? Sure, why not? White pinions everywhere. It's not. It is not. Man, look at that. This is truly. I think I see a grace point up there. Yeah, let's just see if there's any pinions for you. See, those flight pinions are going to come in handy for crafting all kinds of arrows and stuff later, I'm sure of it. But man, oh man, oh man. Well, we probably should head up there before I do anything else, but I want to get this. Come on, there we go. Get that golden rune. Thin beast bones. I can use those for more throwing knives, I guess. Let's go ahead and find a place up here. Wow, absolutely astonishing. That was a great place That was a good trip down into the catacombs there, into the cave where we battled the trolls. We're going to light up this point of grace. And then I guess I'm going to take a rest. I want to thank you so much for joining me on this particular point of the journey. It has been an honor and a privilege. I'm the Preacher, and I will see you next time.